Do not buy these from Nike. This is the Heritage Jordan 1, and it has a huge problem. No one is buying it right now, which is making the price on marketplaces like StockX go under retail. This is the first Jordan 1 high in a long time to not immediately sell out, and the price on these is only going down. So